आई हैड टू स्पॉइल माई रिसेस, स्टॉप हैंगिंग अराउंड विद द बॉयज एंड गो मीट हर इन द रिसेस टाइम बिकॉज मॉम सेड सो.
माई डैड ड्रॉप मी एंड आई सॉ दीज girls, it was a girls boarding school, so I saw all of these girls weeping and crying, and my dad expected me to cry, and I said okay, now bye.
The moment your parents leave, that's when you realize, oh, people are crying here.
First day was a bit difficult because boys were a bit confused if they should sit next to me.
It was new and exciting and you were away from home, but then the homesickness kicks in.
A teacher asked in the class very embarrassingly, which she shouldn't have done, saying, who will be friends with Aditi? Anytime somebody got her period, it was a celebration. So the principal would come to her personally and congratulate her.
There were several guys who like asked me out and it was very weird.
We keep hearing random stories of women trying funny experiments. Hey, that test tube from the chemistry lab is missing and you know why.
There was a lot of hiding in bushes, in the gym room, and it was just everywhere.
We used to get these bowls of jelly with shit food. So at the end, we used to trade with each other, saying, you give me a bowl of jelly and I will eat your sabji tomorrow afternoon.
We used to have a tuck shop, so like it was junk food and like chocolates and everything.
Rats was an undercover publication, and there was an entire satire written about teachers and how teachers fight for positions and within departments to become heads of departments. Nobody knows till now who actually published it.
Two friends of mine were doing it, and in the gym on these mats, and the boy jumped off and the girl tried to jump off, but there was a trampoline there and she jumped off the trampoline and they thought they got away with it, except she jumped on the trampoline, so she came back up and the teacher saw her.
I think it's just friends don't change, their definitions in your life don't change, you change as a person.
My boarding school girlfriends are still closer to me than, I mean, I have best friends here as well, but it's not the same.
And it's like you know, they're like my sisters or my brothers. We were that close. It was more like family.
I think we were under the false belief that we would meet each other again. We didn't realize the importance of goodbye, and I think that was good.